and sawdust for weeks, and we won't survive on this ship. We are turning the ship right now.
If you don't stop, you will get injured or killed, okay?
No! You can't be absent-minded. We're turning back now. You better agree.
But we have to find these five scientists.
We are turning back now.
Babe,
you're foolish to even think they'll survive.
They are alive!
If we find these five scientists, we might get food. So stop!
That night in plain darkness.
He will
turn
them
out
and stop them
from turning the ship.
He will kill us.
I'll face that.
What did I do?
Kill him.
Ah! That's enough now.
It's like an angel or a ball of light in the sky.
The thunderstorm ended and Elmo's fire appeared. After some thunderstorms, Magellan's crew thinks it is angels or God in the sky at that time. The Elmo's fire is known to appear and stay around for a while, lying in the shape of a ball of light.
It's on fire! Get off the ship!
No, I will not leave this ship.
If you don't, then I'm going to kill you.
He's turned the ship.
No, O'Connell, go and get him off the ship.
No.
After Dylan finally found the ice island, there were natives that did not want to cooperate, and Dylan went to attack them. There was what? Where his death came.
A Dylan died when a native man with a poison in javelin threw the javelin in his chest, leaving him dead in the water. Fortunately, O'Connor survived. Still on the journey back, only one survived, though the man had to return back to Italy after the voyage.
They had crossed over 21,000 miles. They returned and were so grateful that they had made it back safely. It was a long and hard journey, but they had finally saw their home. The end.